Elbows must be relaxed and arm must be bowed. And they have to grip a classic kumikata grip, So that means that they will have one hand on the sleeve and the other one on the lapel. And if they will change that before the referee says hajime, they will that will mean they will receive a shido. So you won't see that happening a lot. You will see it sometimes when they are struggling too much, each judoka, to get their grip. Sometimes they have a very different grip than the other, for example right to left. And it can take some time to get the right correction, the right grip. And if they're having a really different grip, he often will give the white, the person in white, Shiro, he will give them the first opportunity to take the grip, and then blue, and then we will change with the next hajime. So now on the mat we have Anthony Ferraro of United States of America, and he is facing Ishibashi Genki of Japan. Could be going to Niwaza here. Ferraro being a B1 classified athlete and Ishibashi B3. Both athletes are taking their grip again, and beautiful movement of Ferraro here, scoring a Vasari score with the right Seilo Seonage technique. And he was making great move, use of the movement of Ishibashi. Ishibashi was going in for a right hip throw for Uchimata, and Ferraro was making use of that movement by coming under and scoring Vasari here. So, a little upset for Ishibashi in the first minute of this contest. And he is warned that he has to watch out with his movements. So, because they are stepping outside the mat area, the referee will bring them back to their spot. Again, make sure that they're both in the right place for to start, and then he gives an hajime. And it's Ishibashi that looks very strong, but again it is Ferraro that takes over Ishibashi with a beautiful uranage. What a nice technique, and he looks strong today, and taking out the Japanese Ishibashi. And he will face Vasily Kutuyev in the next round. So two more contests coming on. You will see here again, Ishibashi is trying to come in with a right hip throw, but Ferraro took that over quite easily even. Really strong body. You can tell that strong core he has. Beautiful backwards technique from Ferraro.